Hi, I'm Chef Art Smith, and we're here on America's number two dining spot. Did you see that? Yes, Art and Soul, the number two outdoor dining spot here on Capitol Hill. Just footsteps from the Capitol building. We're here, we're enjoying this wonderful outdoor summer day here in Washington. We're excited, we have a brand new chef, Chef Wes. He brings an artisan, farm-to-table, southern meal that I am very proud of. You know, for many, many years, I've wanted to bring the best of the South to the Capitol. And finally, I have a chef who knows everything what I'm talking about. He clearly understands the importance of fresh food. And so it's a lot of fun. You know, summer is in, great farmers markets are in. We're so excited. I'm also excited about there are other things going on. There's a new chef show they want me to be a part of. It's the Survivor Show. Can you imagine me? Okay, you've seen me on Top Chef Masters and you've seen me on these other shows. Well, this is a Chef Survivor Show, which is really crazy. We're also really excited to welcome His Holiness the Dalai Lama to the Hill. We'll be cooking for his birthday. Can you believe that? His Holiness' 76th birthday here at Art and Soul, as well as the Peace Rally, so I'm very excited about that. I'm also excited that we're going to be doing a charitable concern for the environment with Her Highness Queen Noor of Jordan, which is another exciting thing we're doing. And going to Russia this summer in July, going to go to Russia with my mother, my beautiful mother, the Southern Dame herself, and who taught me all the great things that I love. And so we're excited about that. But most importantly, we're excited to be here at Art and Soul to celebrate Southern cooking at its best. But Southern cooking from the heart and the soul of Southern America, right here on the Hill.
Hi, my name is Wes Morton, the Executive Chef of Art and Soul Restaurant in Washington, D.C. And today we'll be making our signature shrimp and grits. And what we have here is our house-made andouille sausage, which is going to be part of the shrimp and grits sauce. And as you can tell, we make all of our own sausages in-house. This is made from pork, Cajun spices, and we slow smoke it for 4 to 6 hours. And then moving along, we have our Goff shrimp from the Gulf of Mexico. And we try to support as much fishermen from the Gulf as much as possible, being from southern Louisiana. So it's a big passion of mine as well. And so our shrimp are very lightly marinated in olive oil, rosemary, and garlic. And so what we're going to do now is we're just going to get a little bit of salt, season the shrimp, set them off to the side. We have a little bit of olive oil. Not bring it hot, not too hot, just to a light smoke. What we have here is we take the sausage and we dice it, as you can tell, to nice big chunks, and then we're going to pan fry it to crisp it up, and it's also going to infuse our oil, in which we're going to sear the shrimp in. I have some Anson Mills white grits, which are here. Anson Mills comes from South Carolina, and what we do is we add a little bit of crème fraîche, and basically, crème fraîche is a cultured cream, which is it gets to the stage right before sour cream becomes sour cream. Crème fraîche is one day before that. So equal parts buttermilk and heavy cream sit out at room temperature, and then in 24 hours you get crème fraîche, and in 48 hours you get sour cream. We have a little bit of shaved chives. Put this on the heat. As you can tell, our andouille is starting to get crispy. We get a nice crispy sear on the shrimp in that andouille fat. We take a touch of Parmesan cheese, which has been grated, just for a little bit of bite and a little bit of sharpness. We don't want it to overpower the grits or the crème fraîche. Here we have shrimp and grits with creamed Anson Mills white grits and house-made andouille sausage.